to come up with the pick six, and then he comes in right back on his very next play and hits you guys for the 75-yard touchdown. So that just kind of sucked the wind out of your sails a little bit, especially considering you thought you maybe had a momentum.
No,
I don't think so. We're a tough group of guys, man. We on to the next play. We don't hang our heads on anything. And it showed. Like I said, he hit us with a big play. We came right back. We made some plays down the stretch. And like I said, he got no opportunity. He capitalized on that.
I'm sorry if you answered this.
Okay.
But you had to be feeling pretty good when Mingo gets that interception and you're at their 39.
Right. So you just didn't make the plays when you need to. As a team, we didn't make plays that like we needed to down the stretch. I hope we Mingo would have took it to the house. But we, like I said, we got to be opportunistic. We got to take advantage of it.